I'm gonna play Slender at 2 in the morning. Call it oral light pace. My lights are entirely off. The wind is blowing. That's defense. Holy jeez, this is scary. I don't know where out the hell I'm going. Where are you, Slender Man? Where the hell am I anyway? Oh no. Oh no, the fucking toilet. The first page. I hate the sound effects. I wish I got a gun. Much easier. moon. Fucking woods. There. Okay. Where are you, asshole? Come out. Bloody trees. We're on the road again. Pages, 8 minutes in this game, and I think it's something from Slenderman. I don't even have a clue where he is. All I know is Uba Super Fuzzy. I mean, he's close, but I'm not gonna look at him or, you know, find him. There's no point. Thank you. 20 minutes long, and I'm still surviving. I don't know, I think I'm going to end it at, you know, the 20 minute duration. I have no idea what I'm doing, except walking in circles and the bloody washroom. Okay, that was close. You calm? That is the first rule. And try not to look back. Not a little back. Just imagine there's someone with a pistol with a tactical knife using assassin, death silence, and extreme conditioning drill from Call of Duty, stalking you from behind with his, you know, I don't know, Payday the Heist kind of mask on. I don't know. Sunday! I can walk around this map for the entire, you know, the entire recording. Fuck! What? Ah, not you again. Slenderman! Bloody tunnel. I'm bored. I bet Slender Man is behind me. I mean, I have no idea why I got caught. I think I was walking around in circles and definitely running away from him, but what the hell? Got 2 out of 8. I think I'm in it here. Yep.